I'm feeling great. I'm so excited.
Why would you not be? This is a huge gig.
No, it's a massive gig. And Katy Perry, sound checking. I was like, yeah, it's chill, you know.
Yeah. Talk to me though. Tell me the truth. Are you nervous? Have they kicked in yet?
You know, they haven't quite kicked in. I'm more just excited right now, but I think they will kick in.
I mean, your career is about to take off. You're signed with Global. You've got a single out. Tell us a bit more about you, what fans can expect.
Well, the first single, to be honest, I've been working on a record for a long time. The album, I kind of locked myself away in the studio for about a year and a half. And I wrote a lot of songs and finally finished it all up. And I've got the first single now coming out in January and I'm buzzing about it.
So it's taken a year and a half, so it's going to be top quality. What's the sound like and what inspires you as an artist?
All the sound is actually quite interesting. It's like a triangle of music. It's
okay, got, do explain.
In the circle of pop. It's got like the Do It All Over Again. It's kind of a bit more of a club sort of party side.
Okay.
And then it's got more of an organic side, like kind of my roots and a bit more acoustic and stuff like that. And then it's got the more rocky side, which is, again, like kind of where I came from. Like used to be in a band and stuff. So, yeah.
So do you write and play?
Yeah.
Yes, good one. And so what instruments do you play?
Mainly I play guitar, but I can play piano and things like that. A little bit of awful drums, really loud, annoying drums.
Amazing. Yeah. How are you feeling to be on stage with all of the acts that are going to be there tonight? We've got Katy Perry, you know, Naughty Boy, Ollie Murs.
Am I going to be on stage with them? Do I get to crash?
Very near him. I don't know whether you...
Very near, yeah. I'll be behind Katy like, hi, sorry, can I get a photo even while you're on stage? Oh, it's crazy. Like, I don't think that's quite kicked in yet. It's such a big lineup and it's going to be brilliant.
And obviously people are naturally going to make assumptions and compare you to other people. But from your point of view, who would you compare yourself to in the industry at the moment?
I don't really know. It's kind of difficult because I've kind of recently tried not to compare myself to anyone. Okay. If other people make comparisons, then that's fine. But I think you should just try and do your own thing. Obviously, I'm inspired by a lot of people, different artists, but I never would compare myself to anyone.
And where can we catch you on stage after this? Going to be having a tour, UK tour?
Yeah, I'm actually going on tour of Union J.
Are you?
Yeah, in December and then the start of January. So that's going to be really cool. First tour.
Go on then, dish the dirt. What are Union J really like?
Awful. Nah, they're great. They're really...
On Capital website, it said that Josh was the mean one in the band. Is that true?
I don't know about mean one. He was really nice. I was saying earlier about how before we actually knew each other, I did actually spill two drinks down him.
Does he like you still?
I think so. I think he does. I hope so. Awkward. But no, they're actually really cool guys. Like, they're just like normal dudes.
And have they passed on their words of wisdom, given you tips for when you're on stage before them?
Not about tips on stage, but they've given some wisdom. One of them was quite weird. It was Josh says, if, mate, before you start doing, having your music out there and just getting you get yourself out there in the press and stuff, if you want to play football, you play football while you still can. And I was like, how does having a single out affect your ability to play football?
It's because of all the screaming girls. Are you prepared for that? You're going to have a lot of screaming girls after you.
That's fine. It's not a problem. It's great.
And obviously it's Capital Jingle Bell Ball. What's on your wish list for Christmas and what are you doing for Christmas? What are you doing to celebrate?
I don't know about a wish list. Like, there's nothing in particular that I'd like, but I'm going to my nan's house and that sounds a bit lame, but I live in like West London sort of suburb, so to be able to go to the countryside where my nan lives and just be in the fireplace, TV on, loads of food until I pop, it's good. I'm with a family, my cats as well, so it's great.
Awesome. And final question, could you leave fans a message as to what they can expect from you from the future?
What they can expect from the future? Some damn good music.